As you stand in front of the endless blue of the ocean, your feet are sinking into the sand. The foam is tickling your toes. You are part of the most complex breathing organ of our planet. Changing, yet constant. Full of silence and sound. Let's match its rhythm with your breathing. Breathe in. Draw the breath down into the belly. Expand your chest. Feel full. And as you relax, exhale. Soften your chest, your jaw. You already feel more calm and present. It is so peaceful. Watching the ocean's creatures float in slow motion. We have a very strong relationship with water that is very healing to us. This water-human connection is called Blue Mind. A meditative state full of calm, unity, and a sense of happiness and satisfaction with your life. As you look into the deep blue of the ocean, it produces a sense of awe and a profound, immersive, and invigorating peace. It is so full of life that suddenly your problems seem insignificant, and your true purpose in life washes over you, and that is just to be you in the moment, all the time. To be. And you realize that the air you breathe originates from the ocean, that it is a home to some of the most magnificent creatures on earth, It gives us drinking water that we cannot live without. You are water, and water is you. Try matching your breath to the tide's rhythm, watching the waves roll in and out. Breathe in and out. Slowing down. Your heartbeat is slowing down. You are getting deeply relaxed. Come on.